Today, I went to the zoo with my mom, dad, and brother. We saw a lot of animals. First, we saw some playful monkeys. They were swinging around over our heads. Then we saw some big fat hippos. One hippo opened its mouth and showed us his big teeth. Next, we saw some crocodiles, but they didn't move much. I think they were sleeping. Finally, we went to a huge field and saw some giraffes. They had long necks.